A very good morning to everyone present here. Today we gather to celebrate National Science Day, a day that holds immense significance for our nation. It is celebrated every year on 28 February. It is a day to honor the brilliant minds that have shaped our understanding of the world, to acknowledge the power of scientific inquiry, and to inspire future generations to embrace the wonders of science. On this day, we commemorate the discovery of the Raman effect by Sir C.V. Raman, which was a groundbreaking achievement that earned him the Nobel Prize in Physics in 1930. He was the first Asian to win the Nobel Prize in Science. The Raman effect is a phenomenon which involves the scattering of light by molecules. It has had a profound impact on various fields of science, including spectroscopy, material science, and medicine. It is a testament to the power of human curiosity and the pursuit of knowledge. National Science Day is not just about celebrating past achievements, it is also about recognizing the ongoing contributions of scientists and researchers who are constantly pushing the boundaries of knowledge. Their relentless efforts in exploring the unknown, in seeking solutions to complex problems, and in developing innovative technologies are essential for the progress of our society. Science is not confined to laboratories or textbooks. It is an integral part of our daily lives. From the moment we wake up to the moment we go to sleep, we are surrounded by scientific advancements that make our lives easier, healthier, and more fulfilling. Science has enabled us to communicate across vast distances, to explore the depths of the oceans and the expanse of space, and to develop life-saving medical treatments. However, the benefits of science are not evenly distributed. Millions of people around the world still lack access to basic necessities like clean water, sanitation, and healthcare. Science has the potential to address these challenges and to create a more equitable and sustainable world for all. To achieve this, we need to invest in science education and research. We need to encourage young people to pursue careers in science and technology, to foster a culture of innovation and entrepreneurship, and to ensure that scientific knowledge is accessible to everyone. National Science Day is an opportunity to reflect on the importance of science in our lives and to renew our commitment to promoting scientific literacy and understanding. Let us celebrate the achievements of the past, embrace the challenges of the present, and work together to create a future where science empowers us to build a better world for all. Thank you. Hey friends, if this video is useful for you, then please do like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching.